Good morning, students. Now let us continue the magnetic field and the field lines in this chapter. Now you are familiar with the fact that the compass needle will get deflected when brought near the bar magnet. Now this is needle, magnetic needle. When it is brought near the magnet, it get deflected. Actually, in position, it always rest in north. Its arrow is pointed towards the north position. So small bar magnet here, the compass is one type of small bar magnet, and end of these compass needle point approximately towards the north south direction, means the arrow is towards north and end is towards the south direction. The end pointing towards north is called north pole, and pointing towards the south is called south pole, right? Is it clear? So how to know the poles of these magnet? Now the pointing towards the needle, now upper side that is north, lower side that is south pole of the magnet. Now various activity here we will perform, and already you know that the like poles means south south and north north, they repel each other, and opposite means unlike poles, like north south and south north, they attract each other. You know about it. So like poles repel and unlike poles attract each other. Okay, now let us perform activity 13.2. first of all, fix a sheet of white paper on drawing board and using some adhesive material, because otherwise it will move. Now place a bar magnet at the center and sprinkle some iron filling uniformly around the bar magnet. Now here this NS that shows the two poles of bar magnet like a strip, and iron filling means lokhando bhuko, right, that is spread around it. Now after some time, if you tap the board gently, then you will see that this iron filling will arrange itself in definite pattern. So here iron filling arrange themselves in a pattern as shown in figure. You can see this figure on page number 224 in your textbook, and on the blackboard is also drawn. So this iron filling arrange in this pattern. Why do this iron filling arrange in this pattern? This pattern, what does it demonstrate? The magnet exert its influence, means force, in the region surrounding it, and therefore the iron filling experience a force, and that is called magnetic force. The force surrounding a magnet, in which the force of magnet can be detected, it is called magnetic field. And after some distance, you will see that these lines become dispersed, means ekdam jhanki hoti jati hai lines. Near the magnet, these lines are close. As we move away from the magnet, these lines becoming dispersed and away from each other. So the region in which the force of magnet is exerted, that region is called magnetic field of that magnet. Okay, so in this way we can decide the magnetic field of the any magnet, either in any shape. You know about this, that there are four shapes of the magnet. In lower classes you already learned about it. These lines along which the iron filling align themselves represent the magnetic field lines. These lines are called magnetic field lines. Now these lines around a bar magnet, yes, you can yourself draw the field lines of a bar magnet. Now for this, let us perform the activity 13.3. Okay, so that activity we will perform tomorrow.